Deanna, what do you think just happened? Those two cars that left, very angry people.
Well, I think the dad of the girl that he brought here, you know, she didn't want to do this, and he was angry that she was pregnant, that she got pregnant. So he was taking out his anger on us, because I think we were bringing up some issues and convicting him by the things that we were saying. So he was just kind of let loose on us, but they quickly turned around and left. So maybe it caused her to change her mind or change his mind. I don't know. We're just glad they're gone.
What about the first car that left?
Well, the first couple, they listened to me for about 10, 15 minutes, and then the guy rolled down his window and he told me to mind my own business, that God would want me to mind my own business. And I told him that God tells us to love our neighbor as ourselves. So he just said something else and then drove off. So I don't know if they're going to go get something to eat and come back. Not really sure, but I guess they didn't want to be the first ones inside. Hopefully they won't come back, though.
I'm just glad that everybody that's come so far has left.
Amen, brother.